In the previous video, I showed you how to download data from the USGS Earth Explorer. In this video, I will show you how to download data from the National Wetlands Inventory. Regarding the instructions on the Humboldt State Geospatial online website, I'm currently on step 42. However, just for future reference, these numbers sometimes change, and someday they might go away altogether. Use Google to find the website by entering the keywords National Wetlands Inventory. When the results come up, click the Download Data link. Click Data by State. Next to California, right-click on the word Shapefile, then select Save Link As, and save the file to your original folder. It's a very large file, so it may take a few minutes to download. Open your original folder and decompress the file. Afterwards, you can delete the compressed zip file. Removing it saves space and helps prevent confusion later. Back in ArcMap, right-click on the original folder in the catalog window and select Refresh. The contents will update, and you should see the Wetlands folder appear. Open the folder and load the California Wetlands North shapefile. You can turn off any other layers in the table of contents. Turn on the county boundary layer to use as a background. Change the wetlands to blue. Open the layer properties for the wetlands and navigate to the General tab. Change the name to Wetlands in Humboldt County. Insert a simple legend and place it at the bottom of the map. When you are ready, export the wetlands map. Save the file in your final folder as a PNG with a resolution of 300 dpi.